looking for your next TV show obsession? Well, we may just have what you're looking for.
South Asian shows and actors are just like in the spotlight more than ever before.
Gia Words is a documentary filmmaker who's giving us her picks for some binge-worthy South Asian TV shows.
If you want to just stay in, binge watch something, these are the perfect shows to go to.
This begins with The Big Day.
If you're a fan of over-the-top weddings, like, this is the show for you.
Netflix dropped this series earlier this year, and it gives us an inside look into India's lavish wedding industry.
I want to make this wedding everything I've ever dreamed of.
It's basically this guilty pleasure for viewers because it's this complete dreamland.
We're staying on Netflix for our next show.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Indian Matchmaking.
It's a modern-day twist on traditional arranged marriages.
This reality series premiered last summer and follows couples on their quest to find a spouse with the help of matchmaker Seema Taparia.
Matchmaking has become a tough job, but I'm trying my best.
Most South Asian people you'll talk to will say that they have someone like Seema in their lives, whether it be like their aunt or their mom or an actual matchmaker that their family has worked with. We can all really relate to this show.
Moving on to an Amazon Prime original that premiered in 2019. Four More Shots, Please.
To freedom!
To freedom!
Four More Shots, Please is a show about four girlfriends in modern-day India dealing with their day-to-day conflicts, their romances, like their ambitions.
All while enjoying the best of Mumbai's nightlife.
It's very much like an Indian version of Sex and the City. So if you love Sex and the City, it's a great, great watch.
Our list wraps up with Made in Heaven.
This is your lady.
This 2019 drama is also a Prime original. It centers around two wedding planners in Delhi running the day-to-day of their agency.
These wedding planners often start giving families all kinds of advice, like life advice, which is not something you would normally see in the States. In South Asian culture, that's not unheard of.
Guys, calm down, please. It's a wedding.
Binge-worthy South Asian TV shows are on the hot list.